Warning. Factor facilities decommissioned. Enter at own risk. It's some kind of broken down robot.
Wirklich?
Whatever it is, it looks dangerous. For now, that thing's ignoring us. Best to keep it that way.
Da gibt's noch einen verlassen. Ja, dann gehen wir doch mal verlassen.
For now, that thing's ignoring us. Best to keep it that way.
Ach so, wir dürfen da nicht lang. Ja gut. Wir haben hier noch Zeichen.
Warning.
Factor facility. Ach so. Okay, das ist genau das Ding, was du schon gelesen hast.
Some kind of wastewater. The current is pushing all the junk up against the bridge's supports.
Das ist ja toll. Was? Noch was Schönes hier irgendwie?
Boss, that robot over there is really giving me the creeps.
Red doch mal mit ihm. Tak D, was?
Just build me a missile launcher and I'll get right on it.
Ohne Arme?
I was thinking you could distract it.
And then what?
Let's
stick to missiles.
Okay, aber mehr haben wir hier nicht. Da müssen wir den wahrscheinlich später irgendwie wegschießen. Mit dem Raketenwerfer. Dann holen wir uns jetzt erstmal den Motor. Das ist ja unser nächster Anhaltspunkt quasi.
Let me see your stuff.
Come take a look.
Okay, warst du der Motor? Du warst der Motor.
Is that Gimbal's motor?
Sure it is. Find me a big one and it's yours.
Ja, alles klar, bitteschön.
Here you go, Leopold. A nice big engine for you.
Not bad at all. You're a real staff cadet, sir.
Is that a compliment or an insult, boss?
Compliment.
Wait a minute, this motor is broken. The copper wiring's been stripped.
All items sold as is, Tyro. And I never said anything about copper wire being included.
You're a fine piece of work, Leopold.
Never said anything about that, neither. Now you want to trade? Let's trade. Otherwise, get a move on.
Ja, das kann man sicherlich reparieren. Wir haben ja Kupfer, glücklicherweise schon. Und ein Tipp fürs Leben, wenn ihr jemals überlegt, ist es eine Beleidigung oder ein Kompliment, geht davon aus, es ist ein Kompliment. Das macht das Leben so viel einfacher.
Hey, she gave that to me as a token of her affection.
I'll give you all the copper wiring you want once we're done here.
Das ist doch nicht dasselbe. Ja, echt mal.
I need to find a way to connect the colored nodes to each other without crossing any wires.
Just use the plasma torch.
That's not going to work this time.
The crowbar?
Nope.
Gute Ideen hat der. Und natürlich ist das nicht dasselbe, ob Horatio hier ihm Kupferkabel gibt oder seine allseits geliebte Lampe. Okay, das ist jetzt doof. Ich denke mal, wir dürfen hier nicht raus. Also ich kann hier nicht einfach außen rum, oder? Nein, kann ich nicht. Okay. Machen wir das denn? Also das einfach mal runter ist ja auf jeden Fall falsch, weil jetzt kommen wir an überhaupt gar nichts mehr ran. So, das können wir schon mal ausschließen. Das Ding ist, wenn wir den irgendwie... Ah, ich habe eine Idee. Wir machen hier einen kleinen Bogen. Dann machen wir den hier gerade. Und dann können wir den da durchführen.
And one more piece of junk is operational.
Ja, hervorragend. Gut, wir haben den Motor fertig. Was für eine gruselige Stimme. Ich wollte gar nicht mit dir reden. Shop dein Motor. Ganze haben. Achso, wir können uns natürlich erstmal angucken. Ich merke schon.
You know, I'm kind of glad I missed out on that one, boss. Sometimes it's nice to just be along for the ride.
Och, eigentlich war die doch ganz cool.
Courthouse closed until further notice, pursuant to Civil Ordinance Section 889-B1C. Courthouse closed until further notice.
Ja. Tür.
Someday, that's going to work.
Mhm. Gegenhauen.
Is that really the best idea you can come up with, boss?
Mhm. Ja, geh mal wieder weg. Weg. Da haben wir ein Lesegerät, eine Tür.
It's a keycard scanner.
Ein Kartenlesegerät. Wir haben keine Karte. Können wir die Tür aufbrechen? Mit Sicherheit nicht.
The doors are joined too tightly to get an edge in.
Ja, dann.
No effect.
Ja, ich dachte schon. Lesegerät.
That could lock us out permanently.
Ja, sind wir doch sowieso gerade schon. Also kannst du doch nicht mehr kaputt machen, als sowieso gerade ist. Gut, wir sind jetzt erfolgreich beim Gerichtsgebäude, bei der Tür und können nichts tun. Wir brauchen offenbar eine Karte. Ja, Primzahlen. Haben wir sonst noch? Systemnutzer, Koordinaten, Liste, Sensorpläne. Das waren die Fragen. Beleidigt, Leo, Glasfinger und H2O-Chip. Oh, Rexklage, Entwurf Cornelius, Bau Oswald, Fertigungszeitraum über 4 Jahre, Entwurf 1 Jahr. Cornelius erfand 9 pneumatischen Antrieb. Fertigung benötigte viele Servuskolben und Kurbeln. Kostenherstellung gleich aufgeteilt. Gerüst basiert auf frei verfügbaren Merkmalen. Modell. Merkmalen, Modell? Okay. Cornelius nutzt verschiedene andere bekannte Bot-Entwürfe. Oswald hat noch keinen anderen Bot gebaut, aber jahrelang für Produkt gearbeitet. Hat das noch weitere Konsequenzen hier?
A legal dispute between Oswald and Cornelius, Factor Belt.
Ja. Ja, den haben wir ja weg quasi. Einmal kam 50 Takte vor 187 vom Band. Primzahlen. Boah, will ich die alle ausprobieren? Naja, das sind 21 Nummern. Dann lass doch mal eben aufs Tastenfeld hämmern. So viele sind das ja dann doch nicht. Muss ich mir davon ein Bild machen oder kann ich zwischendurch auf den Datenbeutel, wenn ich an der Tastatur hänge? Gucken wir mal. Auf geht's. Ich kann da drauf gucken, gut. Wir fangen an mit 101, 103, 107. 101. Kann ich eigentlich tippen? Nein, kann ich nicht. 103. Auch nicht. 107. Sie haben sich ausgesperrt. Auch nicht. Na gut. Dann haben wir 109, 113, 127. 109. 113. Und ich hab's schon wieder vergessen, was war die dritte? So lang ist meine Aufmerksamkeitsspanne. 1, 2, 7. 1, 2, 7. 1, 3, 1. Wir müssen wahrscheinlich die ganze Liste durchgehen. Wir hätten hinten anfangen sollen. Oh! Okay.
Let's go.
Cool. Kran.
It's a huge crane.
Mhm.
Are these heads?
Mhm.
Cycles.
Did you hear something? Boss, do you see those things? I've got a bad feeling about this, boss.
Crispin, on the count of three. One.
I am Clarity Arbiter Built, version 2, Lock Lurk to Arbiter, Judge of Metropole. This is my home. Now, if you will excuse me a moment.
That's barbaric.
That's cool.
Civilization is defined by law, and this is lawful. As enemies of the city, they forfeited their components. I have merely exercised my right of plunder.
That sounds familiar.
Whether it's legal or not, it's grotesque.
You have a strange way of saying thank you.
Thank you. I'm Horatio Nobelt, version 5.
And I'm Crispin Horatio Built, version 1.
Welcome, Horatio. Crispin, what brings you to the Underworks?
Der Weg war offen und ich bin dann runtergegangen, deswegen.
What were those things?
They are shells, robots who traded their processors and memory to Metromind in exchange for energy and repairs. Now mindless, they still scavenge parts to trade with her.
But those were the last of them, right?
Nein.
Hardly. Metromind now has more efficient ways to accumulate processor power, but she left hundreds of shells in the Underworks.
Is there any way to save them?
That question is irrelevant. They lived profligate lives, and when they had squandered their resources, chose to become thieves and destroyers. Punishment, not clemency, is what justice requires.
Du hast gesagt, du bist Rechtsgehilfin.
You said you were a law clerk. What does that mean?
My sister Charity and I were built to advise Arbiter Manbilt, who administers Metropole's court. Charity sees everything through the lens of mercy. For me, the law is clear, a matter of ones and zeros, unclouded by preference or sentiment.
Law without mercy, huh? How does that even work?
Perfectly. It is the opposite approach that fails. Mercy is malware. Once infected with it, justice becomes slow and unpredictable. In time, the system itself must be discarded. Only my vigilance protected Arbiter from this taint. But he has been without me for a long time.
Gnade ist ein Virus. Wie cool ist das?
Why are you taking their heads?
I am giving fair warning.
Two other shells?
No, they lack the capacity for fear. The heads are for a robot named Scraper Sternweiler Built.
Hmm.
You really think a bunch of rusty boxes will scare him off?
No. I do not want to scare him. I want to warn him. When he ignores that warning, I can destroy him lawfully and without guilt.
Boss, she's kind of exciting my electrons.
Du hast doch schon eine Lampe. Ich möchte einen Diebstahl melden.
I'd like to report a theft. My power core was stolen by a big robot.
Big Claws shoots lasers, talks like this.
He came aboard the crashed ship I was living in, attacked me and stole the core.
Wir kennen doch den Namen.
Took it.
Excuse me?
Whether the taking was a theft is a legal determination. Please do not characterize the evidence.
It was my power core. He shot me and he stole it.
I know the robot you describe. His name is Scraper Sternweilerbilt, and he is the servant of Metromind Manbilt, a member of the council that governs this city. I have no fondness for Metromind, but I must be impartial in considering your claim. Tell me, did Scraper say anything before he took your power core?
Mm-hmm.
Before he stole my power core, he said something like, enemy, forfeit, plunder.
I see.
What, are those words override commands to turn off law and order?
They are legal concepts, Horatio.
What?
If Scraper's characterization is correct, then he did not steal your power core. He took lawful possession of it.
He shot me and he stole it.
Calm down, boss.
This occurred inside the city.
No, in the dunes.
I see. In a crashed airship.
Yes, I said that already.
I appreciate your report, Horatio Nullbilt. You have presented a credible claim that Scraper Sternweilerbilt, no doubt acting at Metromind's direction, took your power core. Beyond that, however, there is not even probable cause to arrest, let alone evidence to convict Scraper. First, the dunes are outside the ordinary jurisdiction of Metropolitan law.
Wow.
Second, a crashed ship in the dunes is likely a relic of the War of the Four Cities. If so, your ship was forfeit enemy property, legally subject to plunder by the Council. Scraper, acting as an agent of a Council member, would be within his rights to seize it. Nevertheless, I would advise you to bring your case before Arbiter for further examination.
Huh. Hast du gerade Schiedsspreche Menschenwerk gesagt? Ja, hat sie.
Did you say Arbiter Manbilt? As in built by man himself?
Yes.
Does man still walk here? In Metropole?
No.
But man was here in the past.
The public records regarding humans were deleted by council decree. What I know is entirely hearsay. I was built after the Urbanians murdered them during the war.
Impossible.
That is what Arbiter told me, and it was told to him by Metromind. Beyond that, I cannot say.
Did Arbiter tell you anything else about man?
Only that he missed their legal arguments. Quite amusing, if often illogical.
Legal arguments?
Yes. To play a symbolic role in their justice system, humans argued cases before Arbiter.
Symbolic? Play a role? Man is the all-builder, our lord and master.
It is possible that the man you worship is not the humans in my records. All I know is hearsay. Do not rush to judgment.
Wie komme ich zu Schiedsbrech?
How can I see Arbiter?
Anyone can petition him. Cases are considered in the order they are brought to court. But...
What?
I met a scavenger who told me that the courthouse was sealed and that Arbiter was no longer hearing cases.
Mm-hmm.
But that cannot be true. The Metropolitan Constitution requires him to resolve all cases and controversies. He would not fail in that duty.
Sounds like he already has.
Nonsense. Not even charity could persuade him to abandon his obligations. Still, I did not detect any falsehood, evasion, or omission in the scavenger's statement. So, perhaps the courthouse has been locked for some other reason. If so, it may be that Arbiter is trying to contact me, but cannot. Maybe he is already calling me home. Horatio, I have a request of you. You are under no obligation to perform it, and I will be under no obligation to you, even if you do. Do you understand?
I don't even know what you're asking me to do.
Talk to Arbiter. Ask him if I can return. Tell him. Tell him that I await his summons.
That's it? Believe me, we've had to do a lot worse than that. Like this one time we chased this crazy partial named Gamma.
Of course we'll help. But how do we even get into the courthouse?
Hier ist meine Karte.
This will get you inside.
Natürlich.
Thanks.
I must thank you, Horatio.
Clarity, you saved our lives. Compared to that, running an errand is nothing.
The law obligated me to save you, Horatio. I would have done the same for Metromind. But I am glad it was you that I saved. I wish you justice.
Da war noch mehr zu fragen. Mich würde wirklich interessieren, was sie gegen den Scraper hat, warum sie hier die Warnungen für ihn aufstellt und so weiter.
Clarity Arbiter Build. Why aren't you with Arbiter?
Arbiter sent me away. I don't know why. The evidence suggests he viewed my sister Charity's advice as superior.
What do you mean?
When Metromind began taking over the council, Charity and I disagreed as to how Arbiter should respond. I informed Arbiter that the Metropolitan Constitution permitted him to dissolve the council and govern by decree. Charity felt that this would inevitably lead to civil war and suffering. As ever, she preached moderation. We argued. Arbiter told me to leave. This was the only place I could go.
Why? There's an entire city up there.
Every building in Metropol is owned by either the council or a private citizen. If I went to the council, it would embarrass Arbiter. If I went to a private citizen, my impartiality would be questioned when I returned to the court one day. Here, I owe nothing to anyone.
But you have to fight off crazy robots all the time.
Actually, I enjoy that. It's a pleasant break from legal research and writing.
Ich habe das Gefühl, dass Schiedspruch sie aus, ja, blöd gesagt, aus dem Weg haben wollte, damit ihr nichts passiert und sie später eingreifen kann. Du lässt einfach zu, dass Metromind mich angreift und ausraubt.
That's it? Go visit Arbiter? You're just going to let Metromind attack and rob me?
If Metromind violated the law, it must be proven. Until it is proven, what the law does not forbid, the law permits. And what the law permits, I must permit.
This is insane. Metromind is a tyrant and a thief. You'd let her hide behind the law?
You think that the law protects Metromind from you? The armor of the law does nothing but restrict her movement. Take it away and she will only become more dangerous. But once it is taken from her, it is taken from everyone. You need Law's armor, Horatio, far more than you need its sword. I despise Metromind, but justice must be impartial, or it is meaningless.
Your justice is already meaningless. Goodbye.
Watch yourself, Horatio Nelbilt. There are many dangers in this city.
Ich mag die, die ist clever. Und logisch. Oh, okay.
I don't think Clarity would approve of our taking one of her skulls.
Du sollst dir die angucken, nicht mitnehmen.
It's a shell skull.
She steals shell skulls by the sludge shore? Boss, did that skull just wink at me?
No.
You weren't even watching.
Wenn die alle angucken, oder ist das jetzt einfach random generiert, was die sagen?
Hey Boss, doesn't that look like Oswald?
Yes, it does.
Okay, die sind tatsächlich zugewiesen.
The grisly trophy. The Grizzly Trophy.
Oder auch nicht mehr.
The Grizzly Trophy.
Mhm. Ziemlich viele Grizzly-Trophäen.
The Grizzly Trophy.
Hm.
The Grizzly Trophy.
Okay, mehr haben sie nicht mehr zu sagen. Schade. Irgendwas wird damit sicherlich irgendwann nochmal sein. Und ein Kran.
It's been completely stripped of any useful parts. It's been complete.
Okay, mehr sagst du dazu nicht. So sieht aus wie eine Truhe, können wir uns aber nicht weiter anschauen. Geh mal weg da oben mit dem Inventar. Und ansonsten war es das hier scheinbar auch schon wieder. Hier geht's noch ein Stück weiter.
Ah, I just got that song out of my head.
Oops.
Welchen Song denn? Okay, und wie kann ein Roboter überhaupt was aus dem Kopf bekommen? Das klingt für mich spannend. Wo geht's denn hier wieder raus? Da gibt's ein Verlassen, alles klar. Gut. Hier gibt's noch mehr Verlassen. Ach so, weil wir dann da vorne in die Szene kommen wahrscheinlich. Richtig, okay. Dann gehen wir doch mal rüber. Und können jetzt ins Gerichtsgebäude. Können wir Primer sagen, dass wir die Brücke geknackt haben? Freut er sich dann? Das war hier gerade noch. Unterwasserroboter.
These submersible robots seem to be consuming the iron oxide in this runoff water.
In other words, they'd eat us if we fell in.
Only our rust.
Now I really wish you'd polish me with that rag, boss. Boss, I think I've been quite clear about the fact that I don't want to be eaten alive by another robot.
Aber warum nicht? Stell dich doch nicht so an. Können wir die mitnehmen?
They're much too quick to catch. And even if I could, what would I do with one?
Können wir die fangen? Mit irgendwas irgendwann?
And give it to Metromind as a warning?
Da hinten ist gerade ein Gehäuse lang gekommen.
There's a shell just past here.
Yeah, aren't you worried he's gonna eat you or something?
I've seen him quite often, though he'll not see me. And so we are happy as neighbors can be.
Can you hide us from him?
If I could, I would not, but the choice is not mine. There's no room in his brain to be for the primed.
Goodbye.
Mm.
Farewell, farewell, linger not for my sake. Your mission is calling. The city awaits.
Hm. Das hilft ja jetzt nicht so sehr. Ich dachte, wir können ihm sagen, ja, die Brücke ist jetzt unten. Wir haben dein Rätsel gelöst. Deine Tür geknackt, wie auch immer. Leo, nein, wir wollten Richtung verlassen. Kannst du dir nochmal Kupferdraht holen oder so? Einfach so? Upgrades, wie ein Raketenwerfer zum Beispiel. Okay, Warteareal. Tür. Kartenlesegerät und Karte erstmal angucken.
It's an encoded keycard.
Haben wir nicht einen Entschlüsselungs...
There's no time for that.
Warum nicht? Nicht Crispin Lesegerät. Ja, hervorragend.